Hi everyone, David Inahosa, veteran VO. Welcome back to another interesting fact of the U.S. military. In 1942, the U.S. military responded to a suspected Japanese air raid over Los Angeles by firing 1,400 anti-aircraft shells and thousands of 50 caliber rounds. It turned out to be a weather balloon, but they really showed the weather balloon what's what. Thanks for watching. See you next time. I'm David Inahosa, veteran VO, and I'm at your service.